Hi everyone, my name is Richard Plummer, the project officer at the Jamaica Network of Seropositives. When you want to adhere to your medication, want to take a medication every day, you know, say within 3 to 6 months, you can reach viral suppression. And when you reach viral suppression, as young people, that's not the only goal. You want to ensure say you become undetectable. Once you become undetectable, it's hard for you to transmit the virus because the evidence is there to prove that. Once you're undetectable, you're unable to transmit the virus.